Hello! In this video, I'm going to show you how to attach your clock mechanism. If you chose the record, you may have thought it's pretty easy because there's already a hole in the center. But if you test it out, it's actually a very tight fit. Fits through one part, but not through the second part. So you'll get a wobbly clock if you don't do something about that. Some people just try to force it through. And if you do that, what happens is you get these little cracks because you pushed it too hard and it cracks a little. To solve that cracking issue, we just need to widen our hole a little bit. So we already know where the center is. We can either widen it by filing a little bit or by using our drill bit. I have a 5/16 drill bit on here, so I'm just going to widen this just a very little bit. And if I want, I could also sand it a little. Alright, then I'm ready to put my mechanism in. So now, just by making it a slightly bit wider, we'll avoid that cracking. Now some people have already decorated theirs, so if you do, make sure what you have at 12 o'clock is at the top. So I'd position whatever is 12 at the top. Then I'm going to take my spacer and put that down. And then this is the really important part. We want to make sure we use our hex and tighten it on. That way if your hole is just a little too big or something, your clock won't move about. So I got that down. Then I'm going to put my hour hand down. My hour hand is the short wide one. Then I'm going to put my minute hand down, the long one. And then finally, the second hand, the long skinny one with the tack on it. You want to make sure you press that right into the middle. And they're really delicate. So even though I want to make sure it's pressed down tight, I don't want to bend the hands too much. Then I have my clock. The only thing it needs now is a battery.